Hello everyone and welcome back to Skyrim. So I know in my last episode I mentioned that I would go to the Greybeards, and I am going to the Greybeards. The thing is though, I failed to remember or realize that I don't actually just have like a quick way to get there. I actually have to, you know, run that way. So I decided to record from here instead of just traveling down this road without recording and then, you know, going all the way up the mountain, because you never know what might happen from here to, you know, Iverstead. So here we go. Let's see if anything actually happens. And if nothing exciting happens, then you probably won't even see this episode. But let's hope something cool does. Like picking up mountain flowers and seeing foxes run around. Actually, since we're out here in the middle of nowhere, let me test some of these spells I have. So this is the Draugr Warrior. Alright. I think this should be the Armor Mage, Bob older brother. Yep. And this is a zombie? It's just a straight up human? Interesting. I think that's all my recent additions. Yeah. Alright, so it just kind of summons a dude and I don't think one of my mods is working. The mod that's supposed to make them look undead. I'll have to look into that. But anyway, let's summon the Draugr Warrior. Since I haven't really messed around with them yet. And let's go off the road a little bit. Actually, let me cast Iron Flesh here. Someone just step on a trap. Bob, did you step on a trap? Orphan Rock. Why do I know Orphan Rock? Wait a minute.
These Forsworn have even less honor than I do. Look at this. They can sort with hags.
Okay, so yeah, I know this place. This is supposed to be... Wait a minute. Well, this is where you get the Nettlebane, right? Yeah, there's supposed to be like a hag up there, isn't there? I think there's supposed to be. What's over here? Ah, that the hag isn't there. I guess it doesn't spawn until you activate the Nettlebane quest. And if you don't know what that is, then, well, maybe we'll see that quest later. North Skybound Watch discovered. Well, I know we're on the way to see the Greybeards, who are way up there, but let's do a little exploring. What the hell? I didn't kill these people.
Not now, traveler. Come back when you are ready.
That guy's alive. And those are dead bandits.
Not now, traveler. Come back when you are ready.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, Bob. I don't know either. Let's just ignore that, I guess. And let me see if I can reanimate one of these guys. What's my reanimating on? I don't even have it on a quick spell. Well, instead of the zombie, because I doubt I'll actually be using it that much, I probably shouldn't have bought that spell. Let's put that on 4. Alright. Let me test out my reanimation skills here. Ha! Rise, my bandit. Serve me. And yeah, she doesn't look undead either. That's kind of odd that there's just a man sitting here with a bunch of dead bandits, but apparently he does not want to talk. So I'm not going to push the matter. What the hell?
Got eyes trained on my quarry, but hard not to see this.
I think I have been here before in a previous playthrough, but I don't really remember much about it. But, okay. You know what? Sure, let's explore. What the heck is up with that guy? I mean, obviously he's an interesting NPC, but he said come back when you're ready, so like maybe I just can't talk to him until I reach a certain level? Did my zombie come with me? Alright. Oh, right, the detonate spell. Here, push the body. I like the bandit. What was my inferno? Ah, right, one, okay. Well, let's harvest. Nothing like a good harvesting, right? Beast flesh, sure. Beast heart. Probably don't want to step on whatever that is. Ah, yes. Activates that. Coin purse. Yes, zombie, I hear you. You're pissed that you're a zombie. I'm sorry. Excellent. Open sess. Alright, cool. Yeah. I'll take that. And let's continue exploring. Ah! I see a giant spider there. Ha 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 ha! Oh, shit. Poison me. Get a bandit. Oh! Okay. Alright, well, one thing here before we do this again. I apparently cannot give you a melee weapon. So let's go to tweak options. I'm going to take back my sword here. Because he's on bow and arrow, but I thought that he would at least, you know, go into melee combat sometimes if there's a dude next to him, but it's preventing him from actually using his bow, apparently. So I will take back the Phoenix Ninjato.
Alright.
Alright. Wow, yeah, this spell is awesome. That is so cool. Ah! It's like it's coming from the top of my head or something. Aw, we didn't get as much stuff from him this time. Where did she go? Wow. My spell sent her way down there. Alright. Aw, we have to pick this thing again. Hopefully it's the same kind of lock. So, right... Aw, damn it. There we go. Alright, same stuff inside though. Oh my god. Who stepped on the trap? Bob? Bob, I can hear your bones shambling around. Where are you? Oh my god. There he is. Kinda. What the hell? Alright, so somebody activated it, either the zombie or Bob did, and I think it hit Bob and made his bones explode through the walls, and so he's now just a shade, which is kind of cooler. Way to go. You're upgraded now, Bob. You're ethereal. Way to go. The zombie, though, unfortunately did not make it. There's no body up here either, is there? No, damn it. Damn it, zombie. All my friends leave me. Alright, let me quick save. Well, this was worth it just to see a shade version of Bob, you know? That is so cool. That's just so amazing. Bob, get the thing. Ha! Look at that! I actually killed something on my own! I feel so proud of myself. Like, I always have to rely on these guys to- whoa. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Shade Bob. Who knew? So apparently the secret to getting your very own shade is to summon a skeleton and make sure he gets hit with one of those traps up there. Because then when he comes back together, he's just a shade. That's amazing.
Whoever killed that one didn't use a blade very well.
Hey now, look, I killed that thing with fire. You want to join it, Nadina? Didn't think so. Alright. Let's quick save and let me level up. Probably should level up and then quick save. Let's do Magicka. And let me check this destruction tree again here. Augment Flames? Probably. Missile type fire spells have a 2% chance to strike a target down? Now, does that mean, like, if a dragon's flying, it strikes down, like, it forces him to the ground? Or, like, is that, like, instant killing him? Frost spells paralyzing a target and disintegrate a target. Interesting. Let's do Augment Flames. Well, hold on. Do I have enough conjuration to get another level of Bone Mastery? This is my main tree, so... No. The Tongues of Old? You can call back race skeletons and zombies to your position. And then I can also get this. Next rank. You can harvest dead humanoid bodies while sneaking for a decent chance to recover different bones. So this just increases my chance to recover stuff? Eh. Let's just go with the Tongues of Old. And the next level will allow us to rearrange their equipment and deconstruct skeletons to partially get bones and empty soul gems back. Cool. So how do I call them back? Is that now just a skill in here somewhere? Call undead. Okay, let's favorite that. And now let's quick save. But yeah, can you imagine the difference in between the flame spell and this one?
Someone there?
Oh shit. Haha!
Keep your guard up.
Oh man, there are multiple bandits there.
My friend, the mighty missile.
What the hell?
Sticks and stones.
Did I accidentally hit Bob?
That didn't hurt.
There we go, corpse explosion. Oh, that's so cool. Sorry, Nadina. But I wanted to test that. Although I think I killed Bob. Nope! Nope, Bob's fine. Well, his corpse exploded, so I can't raise him back up. Oh, he would have been the better one, too, because he has, cooler equipment. Well, you get to be my zombie now, bandits. Rise! I'm curious. If I use that call spell, would he get his bones back? Oh shit, what the? Alright, who failed to warn me about the Draugr? Hey, look at Bob got his. Never mind, Bob doesn't have his bones back anymore.
Hello, new dance card.
Alright, this kind of tripped me out here.
Well, well, somebody to play with.
You're not gonna come back from that one, are you? Where the hell did they come from? Oh. Oh, shut up, bandit. No one cares. You're dead. Deal with it. Seriously, what the hell? Did my call and dead spell actually just summon those two Draugr? Like, out of nowhere? Or are they on their way at me already? Like, I... Let me quick save. Oh, back to Skyrim. It's pretty quick. South Skybound Watch. Okay. And Bob did not join me. Let's try the Call Undead out here. Um It apparently works on the bandit. But not on Bob. And that... looks like that could be a part of a wisp mother. Yep, there she is. I hate wisp mothers. Yes, get her. Nice. Nice job, everybody. I'll take that. Where the hell am I, anyway? Oh, I've just kind of gone backwards. Okay, well, let's do this. Let's just fast travel back to Orphan Rock. All right. That was an interesting place. We got to see Bob turn into a shade. But it kind of sucks. The Call of Dead just doesn't summon him, though. That really sucks. Okay, so I think we want to go this way. Yeah, still no Bob. Let's try it again. Nope. Just the bandit. I don't think Bob died. I think he's just stuck again. So, it kind of makes me hesitate to actually use that next talent of Tongues of Old, which allows you to rearrange their equipment. I'm assuming that means you can give your skeletons equipment, and that would be awesome. But if they constantly are, like, just getting stuck, it's... that kind of sucks. Okay, what's going on up there? Ooh. Oh. He just makes those noises, Stormcloaks. Don't worry about it. He's not like he's undead or anything. Come on, guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's not bother the Stormcloaks. They are the good guys. Yeah, I know, you're sick. Yeah, it's okay. Who are you? Bounty Hunter. Hello? Hello? Alright. She doesn't say much. It's kind of hard not to attack the Stormcloaks. I'm so used to attacking them in every single game I play. Oh, shit. What the hell's going on here? This is the time to show necromancy in action, man. Bob's older brother. We will help the Stormcloaks.
What happened?
Take down the Imperials. Who are you? Oh, that's a hunter. Oh, I'm sorry, hunter. You... alright. That was not my intention. Need to be careful where I aim, though. I don't want to piss off the Stormcloaks. And those are all Stormcloaks. Alright. Yes, that's right. Necromancy aided you here today. Soldiers.
You know any true sons and daughters of
Sky? I am one. Though I don't think I would,
Tell them to head to Windhelm.
I'm not going to subject them to the gruesome sight of me harvesting bodies, though. I think they probably wouldn't like that. Honestly, they probably don't like.
We have rabbits again. I'm getting.
Probably don't like necromancy, but it's hard to roleplay that, you know. I mean, I can't. They don't judge you on what you do, so I guess we just assume that they'll accept it because I helped them in a battle against the Imperials. I don't know. It's hard to roleplay that. Let's go in here. I think I know what this place is, but let's check it out. Yep.
You picked yep. the wrong people to tangle with.
Vampires.
Can't you do any better?
Not that I would probably know that yet. It's just a bandit as far as I'm concerned.
Good riddance.
Oh. Are you guys gonna fight him or what? You just gonna sit here? Bob's older brother, come on. Hello? Bob's older brother? That is... Oh, whoops, that was reanimation. Whoops. Alright, let's do a little harvesting here. Okay, and let's get Bob back. Welcome back, Bob.
Damn, life. I honestly got to wonder what it's like never eating.
Yeah, I was curious. What is it like never to eat? Hello? Hey, look at that, another mighty steel greatsword. Sure. I'll take that. Excuse me. No? No one's here? Go get him, Bob's older brother. Nice. Excuse me. Thank you for the vampire dust, vampire. All right. Let's quick save. Oh, shit. Come get some. Oh, Bob, I'm sorry. I think they got Bob. Ah, but I got them. Sure showed them. Aw, come on. Oh, Bob's back. Oh, I saw their bodies moving. It was just Bob coming back. Oh, shit. Whoa, guys. Take care of that. Whatever that was. Haha. Guys, you're going to... Wait a minute. Where's Nadina? Oh, no. Did I kill Nadina? Or didn't he just like die or something? Are one of you Nadina? No. Oh, there's shit. What the hell? Okay. Necromancer boots. Eh. Let me just get some more parts here. Orcish War Axe, don't care. Alright. Ugh. Excuse me while I'll take your ribcage out. I don't think you're going to be needing it anymore. Let's see, what's up here? Ooh, an alchemy lab. I need one of those for my outpost. Too bad I can't just, like, pick that up and take it back home. A cooking pot. Take that. Always pretty bloody in a vampire home. That almost looks like a false wall. Alright, let's quick save. I think Bob's older brother just took a nap.
Someone
Oh man, I miss. I miss a lot. There we go. Take it. Kill them all.
Wouldn't be so lucky again. Wouldn't be so lucky again.
Sorry, Nadina.
Lucky again.
Oh Jesus.
And in the battle.
My god, man. Bob's older brother shouts, I think, one hit that vampire. Getting so many body parts from here. I probably don't even have to harvest anymore. I do have quite a lot. That looks... like the way out, maybe? What's over here? Okay. Thank you for the body parts. I don't think I'm really interested in any of the. What the hell? I don't want to know. Maybe that's the way out. That is the way out. Okay. Oh, maybe not. Oh.
You picked the wrong people to tangle with.
Take that thing down. Nice.
Time for a shave, beast.
Damn spiders. Oh, hello. Haha! Oh! Oh, man. I tried to back up. Bob was behind me. Oh, shit. I'm actually dying. Pop the potion. Woo! I'm alright. Thanks for almost killing me, Bob. You're a true friend. Take that. Another thing I could use for my outposts. An arcane enchanter. Increase light armor skill by 17 points. I could at least sell it if nothing else. Or disenchant it. Let me drink down another potion real quick. Quick save. Get Bob's older brother. Woo! You didn't like that one, did you? Did you? Alright.
Never.
Oh, shit! I may need a little health potion here. Man, the spell. Oh, crossbow. Crossbow.
Just kidding, that didn't hurt.
Where is everybody? Where is everybody? Oh my. Shit.
Oh, I can smell your blood.
Narrow corridors. Damn it. Oh my god. That killed him last time. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, Bob's older brother. Go for it. Yeah! Oh, the shout!
Oh. With you. That was lucky for you. Wouldn't be so lucky again.
Haha! That went much better. Bob, see if it's safe. Or Bob's older brother? Safe. Must be safe. marksmanship was increased? What? Ah, yes. Okay, this is the place I thought it was. I don't think I can interact with this altar yet. Destruction spells are 12% stronger. Magic regenerates 50% faster. You don't say. These vampires have some decent stuff. Ooh, conjuration ones. A dead Imperial. Yep, I cannot interact with that yet. But there is a quest that would bring us here. But I did not get that. Boast 30% more damage. Okay. Tell you what, let's give this vampire armor a try. Let's go with the destruction one. We'll favorite that and unfavorite those. Also, I should be wearing these, not those. Kind of hard to tell since I have my enchantment on, but I'm sure it looks kind of cool. anyway, that's going to do it for this episode, everybody. Out there is the way back to Skyrim, and so we will continue this journey to the Greybeards next time. So thanks for watching, and Bob and Bob's little brother and I will see you all next time. Oh, Bob's little brother. He always does that.